When you have people who are hell-bent on killing you, when you have people who are hell-bent on imposing their will on you, you need to respond to that. That's why you can't have open borders, and that's why you do not have tens of thousands of refugees coming in from these parts of the world, because our vetting system, our bureaucracy, is incapable of knowing who they are.